2021 Hyundai Elantra N-Line teased with dual exhaust, auto gearbox. The sporty compact sedan will go head-to-head with the Honda Civic Si. It was a little over a month ago when Hyundai introduced the all-new Elantra, and the edgy sedan is already being previewed in a warm performance version. The N-Line is being shown for the first time in camouflage apparel, complete with a dual exhaust system and what sounds like an artificially enhanced engine noise. The heavy disguise gets in the way of seeing what has changed compared to a base Elantra, but it shouldn't be all that difficult to figure out. The N-Line visual bits will be limited to a slightly sportier body kit complemented by the bespoke alloy wheels and a lowered sports suspension. Hyundai is being coy on details for the time being, although it does say the car benefits from chassis tweaks and comes with a turbocharged gasoline engine. Underneath the hood could be a 4-cylinder 1.6-liter unit from the Elantra GT N-Line hatchback, where it pumps out 201 horsepower and 195 pound-feet, 264 newton-meters, of torque. In the 5-door model, it works with either a 6-speed manual or an optional 7-speed, dual-clutch automatic transmission. The car featured in the video below certainly had a two-pedal setup, since we can briefly see shift paddles behind the steering wheel. While Hyundai doesn't say when it will unveil the Elantra N-Line, we do know the Honda Civic Si sedan and VW Jetta GLI rival will be a 2021 model year. That leads us to believe an official premiere is slated to take place later this year. It's not the only new member of the family, as a hybrid model also represents a novelty brought by the new generation. In the long run, rumor has it Hyundai is plotting a full-fat Elantra N model with as much as 275 horsepower from a larger 2.0-liter engine shared with the upcoming Kona N. If the report is accurate, customers will pick from a 6-speed manual and the 8-speed dual-clutch recently introduced in the Veloster N.